tonight, John Lennon is dead, the victim of what police call a deranged man.
Guide the spirit of the Beatles is dead tonight at the age of 40.
The mood was silence and reverence at the appointed hour of 11 o'clock. But as the crowd continued singing the Beatles songs, the songs of John Lennon, they became happier, vibrant, more spirited. That was the purpose of John Lennon's music and his life. At O'Brien Square in Southwest Portland, this is Jim Collins reporting.
What happened to your eye? Sorry?
Later.
In a second. Someone was killed. No, Cole. That's not funny. John Lennon, the musician. You wouldn't understand.
You okay? It's so sad.
Cole, what is it? He wants to what?
He wants to tell you something. He wants to be sure you understand.
Couldn't we do this another time?
No!
Why do you assume that John Lennon's death would mean nothing to me? Do you think I'm stupid? I know who John Lennon is.
I never said that he was...
I can't read your lips if you don't look at me.
I never said that you were stupid.
You must think so. If you think I don't know who the Beatles are or any music at all. You think I don't care about what it is that you do or what you love? You're my father. I know what music is. You could help me to know it better, but no. You care more about teaching other people than you do about me.
Iris. What does this mean?
That means asshole.